I met someone.
I met someone.
I met someone.
I met someone.
I just want to say, January 17th starts the next round of I Met Someone. And if you got a chance, go see this play. It is fantastic. I'll be there.
I Met Someone. It's changing the world through theater. So where should I start? We all have stories. I know you have a story too. If you would stop and look and listen inside, you will find that you have a story too. I Met Someone is my story. The play is written and produced by me, and it's giving special credits to victories and losses, challenges and lessons from teammates, family, and friends. This is a wonderful story. It's proving that hope is still alive, and it's never too late to fall in love. It is written that in the beginning, there was man, and then there was woman, and so the story goes. I Met Someone is your story. So if you're single, in a relationship, or you're bitter, or at that, you know, I don't care phase, I'm all right by myself, then this story is for you. So come and be happy and share my story and repeat after me. I Met Someone by Cheryl Harrington.